As a source code editor, UltraEdit includes default source code highlighting for around 20 different languages. While the most commonly used languages work right out of the box, if you're using a less common or niche coding language, it's easier than you might think to add highlighting support for it. That's because UltraEdit has a crowdsourced repository of almost 600 other coding, scripting, and markup languages that likely includes the language you're using, and adding support for it is as simple as a few clicks of the mouse. For example, let's say you're wanting to edit a MATLAB file in UltraEdit. With an extension of .m, this file isn't matching any of the existing syntax file types and therefore shows no code highlighting. But adding the highlighting is as easy as clicking on the coding tab and then on Add Another Language. Here you can search for languages by name or by file extension. Typing in the language name, we can filter down to MATLAB. All we have to do is check that option, close the dialog, and immediately our file is syntax highlighted. Now we can see highlighting for keywords, comments, strings, and we have code folding, automatic indentation, function listing, and more. But let's say we notice highlighting missing on a keyword, for example this keyword BSX fun. We can easily add it by opening the Word file where all syntax highlighting properties for the language are defined. To do this, we'll go back to the Add Another Language dialog and double-click the language we want to modify. The associated Word file is opened. In the Word file, we'll locate the keyword group where BSX fun should go, probably the operators group here, and type it in its alphabetical position. We'll save the Word file and switch back to our source file, and now the keyword is highlighted. Scrolling through the file, we might notice that one of the functions isn't folding as expected. It looks like this end method, preceded by a colon, is causing an unwanted closing fold. Checking the Word file documentation, which we'll provide a link for in the description, we see we can account for this by adding an ignore fold string to the Word file. We'll go back to the Word file and add this. We'll save our change and refresh the file to see if this fixes it. Perfect. Now the folding works as expected. There are countless other ways of customizing and tweaking syntax highlighting rules in the Word file. And if you have a custom language or something that's not in our user source Word file repository, you can easily create your own Word file by using one of the existing Word files as a template. This flexibility in syntax and code highlighting is just one of the unique hallmarks of UltraEdit's extensible power and performance. So give it a try today by downloading from the link below. And happy editing!